I left Susan Loggins' office because I always want to do my best, and I really feel like I was denied the opportunity to do the best for Tiffany Hawkins in this case. Paying money for silence victimizes women. Susan, as far as I know, has brokered settlements for silence for victims of R. Kelly's abuse.